North Dakota's economy is reeling, and Congressman Earl Pomeroy is making it worse. While he should be helping us, he's supporting Nancy Pelosi and her failed agenda, voting for billions in new debt and reckless spending, including Pelosi's $800 billion stimulus boondoggle, filled with sweetheart deals and handouts to special interests. Reckless spending, massive debt, helping Pelosi, not us. Earl Pomeroy, wrong for North Dakota. Crossroads GPS is responsible for the content of this advertising.